Can he escape the pin? I'm gonna play h5 and take here. He take on here, cause I go mate. If he plays there, then I can take. Think he's getting mated or losing a bunch of material. Is there something better? Can I even play h6? Cause if he takes, then it's mate. I think that's correct. If I play this, he's totally gone. If he takes my rook on g3, I think queen h8 and rook g8 and queen g8 is mate. If he plays rook g6, now you're just somebody that I used to mate. Now you're just somebody that I used to checkmate.